To go 200 miles an hour, you need a lot of horsepower. Back in the day, horsepower was built by self-taught gurus, racing pioneers.
Growing up in racing and growing up in a time where my dad had to do the engine work. He had a guy that did the machine work, but daddy actually put the stuff together.
Now, highly trained mechanics build the engines it takes to compete in NASCAR, making sure each is powerful and reliable. They learn their craft in every aspect of building a race car at NASCAR Technical Institute. John Dotson spent years on NASCAR teams, including here
John Dotson, the rear tire,
with Rusty Wallace in the late 80s. Today he works with NASCAR teams to get each NASCAR Tech graduate into a great job.
Being from racing, that's kind of my extended family. So Penske Racing, Stuart Haas Racing, Roush Yates Engines. Doug Yates has hired 100 plus graduates from our program. A large amount of those graduates come from our spec engine program.
The NASCAR Tech spec engine program isn't just hands-on. It's where the best students build engines for competition.
We have a program for honor students to build and maintain engines that compete in certain NASCAR series.
Great. Burt Myers races in the modified division at Bowman Gray Stadium in Winston-Salem. His NASCAR Tech engine powered him to 7 wins in 2019 and his 4th consecutive championship.
All right, guys.
The best thing I can do is not have to worry about my motor, not have to think about my motor. If I'm thinking about my motor, it means there's a problem. So the fact, it may sound weird, but the fact that I'm not thinking about my motor means that they're doing the right thing.
In 2019, their engines won 34 races and 4 championships across the country. Brando Brown is a graduate of the program.
I'm on the 8 car for JRM in the Xfinity Series. So my job at the track is anything that's engine related is on me.
Brown says the program gave him the education he needed to make his lifelong dream come true.
It was just a really incredible experience because we built an engine from start to finish.
And with a winning reputation, it's a win-win for racers everywhere.
We win every week. There's students from NASCAR Tech on every single team and every single series. So every week we have NASCAR Tech graduates in victory lane.